Hey, excuse me.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I filmed an intro in the beginning, but it got messed up. So, yeah, I'm filming it on my iPhone right now. I'm editing right now, actually. I just wanted to clarify some of the clips when Connor's doing the challenge. It's like a little bit scratchy and the audio cuts in and out. So if that happens, I'm sorry. It won't happen next time, next video, but you're kind of just going to have to deal with it for now. But it's still kind of funny and I enjoyed making it and also being there. So I hope you guys enjoy it too. Please leave a like and subscribe. And yeah, let's get into it.
So these two are doing the one chip challenge. Each of them will take two of the chips, and if they drink the milk first, there will be a challenge that will be decided by Christian, me, and Justin. So we're gonna get right into the predictions right now.
Who's gonna drink the milk first? It's not gonna lie, it's probably gonna be Connor, to be honest. He's a little bitch, if you ask me personally. I've known him for a while, he's kind of pussy. I believe in Jake. Yeah, that's what I think.
All right, so I think Jake's gonna drink the milk first. Okay, so we found out what we're gonna do with the losers. So Christian's little brother Justin came up with the idea that they have to wear a dress and we're gonna do their makeup and they have to wear a tiara or something, and it'll be for the whole rest of the next video. So they'll have to go out to eat, film, go into stores, all that type of stuff, and we're just gonna fuck with them throughout the whole day. So we'll see who tonight's biggest loser is.
Wanna zoom in on that?
We also might make them say some out-of-pocket shit, yeah, you know. And like, look at who we have to film with. Like, look at who we're dealing with. Look at these kids. I believe in Jake. He ain't drinking the milk. I know he ain't. No. Unlike Connor, he's drinking the milk. Watch. He's not even ready. Look at him. Look how stupid he looks. Look, the gloves, bro, you can barely tell. They match his skin tone. Yeah, he's a bitch.
Okay, so we came up with an idea of what we're going to do with the loser. So do you guys both agree on camera that you will do the consequence if you drink the milk?
Yep.
Yeah.
All right, let's get into it.
Give me like 30 seconds.
All right. 30 seconds? We don't got all day.
5, 4. And if he gets.
Now put the other one in your mouth.
Keep eating. Connor, we all know you can keep eating. Let's go.
You have to do it. Come on.
Like a chip and a half there. Let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah. Let's go. Both of you.
Go.
Come on.
I actually think about the whole
bro. Bro, come on. Keep eating.
Let's do it.
Think about the plug at the end, Connor.
I can't.
You can't?
No.
Come on.
It's not gonna help.
Jake, come on. You gotta eat it. Eat it.
Bro, that's so.
Oh. We have tonight's biggest loser.
Here, Jake, I'll push
it. I can't. My body is.
No, you gotta.
Look at Jake.
And we have the loser right here. Jake, come on. Kill the chip.
Come on, Jake. Finish it. Finish Connor's too. Be a man.
I don't care.
Oh. Oh. Jake. Connor! No, Jake! Look at your gloves! Get the gloves on!
Give me a second.
You know what, like. Guys, like, this shit really got me thinking, like, I'm really for the boys. Hold this shit.
Oh, shit. No, so now it's between Jake and Justin? Jake and Justin.
My mouth is off.
Yo, what do they say? Mama ain't raised no bitch?
Mama didn't raise no bitch, motherfucker. I need that fucking milk. Yo,
give me water.
Milk, please.
Wait, is this thing gonna...
Just give him milk. Give him milk.
Please.
Give him milk. Give Jake milk.
Jake, which one's your glass? Remember it? Oh, this one. Jake, here, milk.
You alright, Jake?
Bro,
you guys alright?
That's his ass.
You good?
Alright, Justin. Finish it. My man raised no bitch, right? Got a little higher. Mama ain't raised no bitch, right, Justin?
Mama ain't raised no bitch. I want the head.
Oh. It's warm water, dumbass.
Fucking hot.
I'm not drinking that.
Fuck.
Christian, want to go again?
Not really.
How do you turn this to cold water? Smoke. I heard you for free.
Yo, give me.
Oh my god!
Yo, please.
We got a little hot.
Yeah, you ain't no bitch now, bitch.
Bro.
Yeah, I'm all right. I don't care, Mana. Fuck, yo. I'm sorry, Malik.
Yeah, I don't care, Mana. I'll give it.
Bro.
I've never seen Justin drink so much milk in my life, and he doesn't even like milk like that.
I gagged back into it, Jake. Please. Please.
Come on, give me the camera.
No.
Yo, please, bro. Fuck!
I can't. Connor, you might want to take the balls off.
Yo, get the. I can't breathe, shut the fuck up!
All to my head, fuck.
Oh my fucking god! Holy fucking shit! Oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Give me it! I need something! I fuck off!
Hey, fuck you, oh my god.
Ice cream sandwiches, you have an ice?
Yo, actually open it, actually open it. I'm gonna. You got ice? You got ice?
There's ice in there, Justin.
Where?
Open that cabinet right there.
Where?
Give me one.
Please. Look, right here. Justin.
Oh, yeah. Bro, it's like every time I take a sip, bro, my mouth just gets hot.
I'm good. I'm good. Here, who wants an ice cream sandwich?
Me, please.
Give me a second.
Well, this went well.
Oh, fuck, I'm good.
Justin, come here.
Justin, I have respect for you. You're a man.
My dick.
Oh, what about me, huh? I did two. At least you gotta give me that. I had fucking two of them last night.
Well, I'll put a clip in of you. We filmed him yesterday for his video.
It was bad.
Bro, I tried. My body just.
It's not.
Oh my god. Give me an ice cream sandwich.
It's in the freezer.
Okay.
All right. Should we tell Connor what the punishment is for him losing?
Wait. Not yet.
Okay, so good job to not trying to make a mess.
Jake, you crying?
Yeah, bro.
I told you, bro.
What the fuck is he doing?
Ron! Move, fat buck! Oh my god.
Alright, you gotta clean this shit up, Weeks.
Don't touch your eyes.
I wanna die.
I don't
want to.
Give me another one, please.
Now you know how I fucking feel, huh?
Yo. I had fucking two of them. Two whole chips last night. I didn't doubt you. I didn't say any shit.
Alright, we'll be right back. We're just gonna go clean stuff up and make sure they're okay. And then we'll be back when we give Connor the challenge. So we'll be right back.
I don't even, my god. It just keeps getting worse every time it's on an ice cream sandwich in my
mouth. Oh god, I'm gone.
Actually, fuck face, so shut your mouth, you dumb dipwad.
Shut the fuck up, I'm done.
I'm from the kid that's jumping around like a fucking hippie. Shut the fuck up, Connor. You look like a penguin. And you look like Ratatouille.
You know, you've never even watched Ratatouille. I put money on it.
Fuck.
Try to hit the kid.
Just hold it, Christian.
Boy, I swear to God, I was about to puke. I'm not kidding. I think I threw up.
I'm surprised I didn't throw up, honestly.
No, you did good with it.
That's the reason I couldn't go. I felt like I was actually about to vomit.
Christian did really well with it.
No, I didn't.
You did better than that.
I did do better than that.
I had it going. I had my group going at first, and then it just.
Oh, you have a better tolerance. That's why you last the longer. The better tolerance you have to that shit.
Jeez, God.
Well, my eyes. Are...
Oh my god.
So Jake, how you feeling right now? Let me know.
My eyes are burning. I even touched my eyes.
You definitely did touch your eyes.
You went like this with the gloves, so you probably did.
Fuck. That's not that bad.
I fucking hate life. I don't even care that I lost. I'm just fucking.
Oh, you're gonna care when once we tell you.
I already know what it is.
No, it's not that. We changed it.
Oh, so.
So, Jeff, you were
banking. No, they were banking on you losing.
Not me. Oh, God.
Me and Weeks are the only ones who.
Yeah, we both said you were gonna lose, Jake.
Yep. I believe in
you. All right, might as well just tell him now. So, tomorrow's video. Or whenever we film next, for the next video, you have to wear a dress and have makeup and a tiara for the entire video.
I'm not doing that.
No, you have to.
The whole day. For the video.
Can I have
another water bottle?
Yeah, Jake, are you happy you didn't lose now?
Yeah, I'm glad.
I mean, we should still make Jake do something too, because Justin held out longer than him.
Fuck you, he wasn't even supposed to do it. Yeah, what am I supposed to do?
Yo, Jake, your shirt is a...
Oh, fuck.
Yo, Jake, like, I hate to be that guy, and I'm not
you're even... able to complain. You got... Holy fuck, I'm actually got it now!
Oh my god! Wait, Connor, shut your... Connor, close your mouth.
What?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
No.
My face
your eyes just fucking bloodshot, looks like.
Bro, we should have a little deal going on between the three of us on who we had winning.
What happened?
Jake's getting, like, paid technically to do this. I got nothing out of it.
Paid?
No
one's getting paid.
What do you mean paid?
Yeah, if I'm being honest, all you guys are tonight's biggest loser.
I spent my money.
You know who's tonight's biggest winner is me. I'm the only one who didn't do it.
Me?
Yeah.
What the fuck do you mean?
Connor, I bought the chips.
Alright, yo. Whoever devours that chip
I went to Walgreens.
Bro, I don't want to walk in a tiara and shit.
Wait, where did you put my water, Chris?
On the fucking table right there.
Who has the balls to devour that chip right there?
I'll give whoever eats that chip $20 on mom.
No, I'm gonna throw up.
On mom.
I would later, not now.
No, right now. Right now.
Nope, get the fuck out of here.
On mom?
Yes, I mean.
I thought mom didn't raise no bitch.
I didn't go either, I had that fucking chip.
Connor, you okay?
No.
Connor, the garbage can is right here. Oh shit.
Nah, I'm fucking hell.
I actually might throw up.
But that's disgusting, guy.
Bro, you think I'm trying?
I swear.
Oh my god. Connor, are you okay?
Oh. Oh my god, yo.
Connor, you okay?
No, I fucking hate this.
No.
Keep your head facing down.
I
know. I actually.
Yeah.
Fuck. All I never want to do is ever again.
You don't have to.
No.
Connor, we'll never make you do anything like that.
The punishment was you have to eat the whole chip again? Yeah. I would have killed myself.
That would be the next one.
I don't think anyone's doing this ever again. Except me, when I hit 1,000 subscribers.
Alright.
At 1,000 subscribers, I will be eating the one chip challenge again.
And I'll do it with him.
So you should probably subscribe to me, you know. 1,000. I'm at 46?
I'll put the link to all their socials and YouTubes in the description.
So you should sub to me and then watch me suffer some more, because I'm posting this video tomorrow of me eating it, so yeah.
Huh? There's more. They're in here.
It's all good.
Connor, are you good?
Better than earlier.
Oh my god, Connor.
Don't touch your eyes.
I'm not. I didn't.
Oh, you hit the gloves on. Yeah.
I was actually the only smart one there.
You ain't smart.
No, with the gloves.
Oh fuck, I didn't think. So what do you have to say about this?
Best video ever. Last time I threw up was at after Nick's house. I threw up when I got home.
Oh boy.
Okay, the heat is starting to kill out, so it's not as bad.
Oh, don't worry, it picks up again.
It did already for me. It did.
No, it picks up a couple times.
I'm feeling all right now.
I mean, it looks cold outside. You guys can go step outside if you want.
That's not gonna help though.
No, this is all me.
Justin had the best reaction, and he wasn't even supposed to do it. He said, "Oh my god, oh my god!"
Do you regret your choices?
Never. Never regret my choice.
Son, are you a fucking pussy little bitch?
I don't know,
or are you gonna go eat that other half chip?
You fucking go eat it!
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
I'm not having another.
Unless there's a tub of ice cream, I'm not eating it.
So, you're telling me if we go get a tub of ice cream, you'll eat it?
Yeah.
Closing that because I can't smell that anymore.
I'm not having.
Yeah, Connie, want to work that out? Like,
Connor actually did spit some out on the floor.
When I threw up the last time,
Connor spit out. There's some. There's probably some blue stuff.
Wait,
on the board.
Should we look in the garbage can? I don't want to look.
Yeah, there is. Unintentional though. I got it.
All right. We're gonna clean up a little bit, and then we'll pick up the video.
I'm gonna zoom into the garbage can really quick.
Put your mouth. It feels so good. Put
your
mouth.
Please get me
one.
Oh, it's not that bad, but.
No, I did eat some of the chip, and then I just couldn't.
Yeah, smart. Good job. You still have the gloves on with the chip fucking essence on. You're a dumbass. Take the fucking gloves off.
Yeah, literally, take them fucking off. You never remember how you do it from the CDR shit?
Cut the clip.
I Alright, we'll be back.
I got a special message for YouTube. If you guys do not subscribe to Christian Uyghurs on YouTube after seeing this ordeal, then you better right now.
Wait, hold on. Don't cut it yet. So, well, now that we've like finished this whole chip thing, like, what color dress do you think you look best in?
I don't know. The one your mother wore to prom, probably.
Yeah? I'll remember that when we're filming, when you're in that fucking dress.
Yo, Kira, are you rolling?
No, I wasn't.
How's your day? How's your day?
Good. How's yours?
Great. Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Have a good one.
Excuse me. You have any books on cutting your dick off?
Okay.
Okay. Thank you, though. Thank you so much. Hey, excuse me? Do you have directions to where the gym is? What'd you say? Do you know where the gym is at all?
That's where it is.
Down there? Okay, well, thank you so much.
Do you mind if I get you on camera? Do you mind if I get you on camera?
Yeah, sure, go for it.
Alright. He's getting all the signatures now.
That's fire, dude. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Have a great day.
Alright guys, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe if you liked the video. Hit that thumbs up button. And we're going to try to make more videos like this. We're going to try to upload, not daily, but at least like once or twice a week. We'll see how it comes out. Subscribe to all these guys. I'll put the link in the description. Christian, Crypt on YouTube. Justin doesn't have a channel right now, so I'll plug his Instagram. Minty Hits.
It's Minty What You Doing.
Minty What Are You Doing on YouTube. Like I said, all the links will be in the description. And Jake, what?
It's WYD, not What You Doing. Like WYD.
It's WYD. It's
Minty,
yeah. WYD.
Well, you'll see the link in the description. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah. Peace out.
Don't follow Jake.
Oh.
Yo, make sure you follow me though, @Justin.Nebo on Instagram. I shit you not. Gangsta.